How to use Apple CarPlay. Before we begin, please ensure you have the latest iOS update and have the most recent version of the Elecbrakes app installed. Connect your iPhone to the car's head unit using a cable or via Bluetooth. Once connected, CarPlay will automatically launch, allowing you to use the Elecbrakes app. Tap the previous or next buttons to cycle through your five different programs. If you tap the small arrow on the right-hand side, you will get an overview of all the brake settings for your current program. Tap any of the blue response icons to go back to the home screen. To slightly adjust the response, tap the plus or minus buttons on either side of the blue icon. Tap the blue response icons to navigate between minimum, forward, reverse, and override preset response settings. The tick on the right confirms an active connection via Bluetooth. This icon will turn red when you're braking, and can also be tapped to engage the override. To turn off the override, simply tap again to disengage. For major changes to your settings, we recommend to use the app and to adjust the response values while the vehicle is parked. For more information about adjusting your settings, watch our playlist on YouTube or refer to our user manual on our website. If you still need assistance, don't hesitate to call us on 1300 516 248.